You know, I've never met him.
Okay.
And that's one of the things, I should say I'd want to sing with him, so here we go. I just never dreamed it would ever be possible. Dear Emmylou Harris, thank you for singing that song of mine. You brought it to a place I could never get to, wow. And thank you for putting into the crowded air and establishing it there for all to feel. The beauty, the dignity, and the loneliness of America itself. In the midst of all the bewildering directions, your voice takes us home. With deep gratitude, Leonard Cohen. Oh my God. This isn't fair, you know, to give me these things on camera. This is really quite stunning. I mean, these are people that I know Chris and I know Mark, and they're very dear to me, but Leonard Cohen is like, he's on such a pedestal, I cannot tell you. One day, I hope that I will meet him.
Thank you very much.
He isn't in the room, is he? Is that the next thing?
If you just continue sitting there.
Okay, all right. Well, sorry, I'm getting silly.